Time to talk reality TV now. And joining us now is top tipster Mark Pearson with All The Odds. Hello, thank you
Hello, mate.
I saw that feature about Alan Bradley. I actually wrote to Alan Bradley 20 years ago and said, leave Rita alone, she's lovely.
It's
be nice
not
to Rita.
Real.
You're joking.
No, it's
don't
made
you
up.
Rain on his parade.
Made up.
I've already been round to Bilchill Street to report Tony Gordon.
Really?
Yes. You're telling me it's not real, Corrie?
And did you get a warm and friendly response from Artist Constantly while you were there?
I don't believe you. Corrie's real life, surely.
Yeah.
Well, listen, anyway, let's move on to something
last week
that is
on the
real
X Factor,
life.
Weren't you? I must congratulate you, because you said...
Jamie would go. Yes.
And who went?
Yes,
Jamie.
I backed him as well at 4-1, so I was jumping up and down in the living room on Sunday night when that was announced. I think it's tricky this week, but let's just talk about the winner. I think we've got a firm favourite now, Ollie at 2-1. Mm. We've heard Jamie just tip him. Stacey, we've seen she's had more support this week. I thought she was very good last week with Who Wants to Live Forever. She's gone into 11-4. Joe's 7-2. Daniel, 5-1. Been a bit of cash for the twins. Jedward are now 10-1 from 16s. I thought that was a TV moment of the year last week. I thought that was fantastic, that under pressure. I thought it was absolutely superb. And Lloyd is a big 66-1.
Ah.
Right.
Okay, so he's out this week.
So we want to try and make...
So who's going to go out this week,
well,
then?
We want to try and make some money. There's the outright odds on the screen at the moment. We want to try and make some money from the elimination. Like you say, we were bob on last week with Jamie. I think it's tough this week. For example, Lloyd is 5-6 to go. Well, that's not a working man's price. You're not going to, you know, get rich back in at 5-6. John Edward are 5-2. Daniel's 7-1. Stacey's 20. Joseph's 20. I'm going to actually bet on Joseph to be in the bottom two, which is 4-1. I don't think
rather
he's got...
Rather than pick an outright winner, just go for one.
Yeah, because then you don't have to worry about...
loser, rather.
What you've got to do, you've got to think, who's the worst? Then work out who's going to be in the bottom two. Then work out the politics of the judges. Yeah, yeah. Then work out if we're going to take it to deadlock. You know, it's complicated.
I didn't realise it was such a science.
Well, it is if you've got to pick the one who's going to go but out. Yeah,
when you're making a living out of...
So if the bet is who'll be in the bottom two...
Yeah. Joseph, 4-1.
Joseph and who's the other favourite to be in the bottom two?
Well, obviously, Lloyd is.
Lloyd.
But I think, could Lloyd... If Lloyd avoids being in the bottom two, then we are going to get a shock. I think John and Edward will definitely, definitely avoid being in the bottom two. It's one week, but it's more like George Michael week, OK? The twins are doing I'm Your Man. That is just going to be absolutely fantastic. Lloyd's doing Faith... No, he could do that well. A couple of backflips, yeah. Daniel's doing Careless Whisper. So will he get Guilty Feelings? Got no rhythm, of course. Stacey, If I Can Make You Love Me. Joseph, Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. Ollie is doing Fast Love. And I think Fast Love was George Michael's last number one, I think, back in 1996. So it's supposed to be 1 week, but it's more like George Michael week. However, I got a couple of songs wrong last week. They do change their minds as late changes. Mm. So go on my Twitter, Betfred Sport, and I'll tell you the definitive what they're singing tomorrow morning. Because that's all I do now. I don't bother checking horse racing form or anything like that. All I'm bothered now is I'm a celebrity, Strictly Come Dancing and X Factor. And I was gutted.
Dominates your life, doesn't it?
I was gutted at Tuffers went, by the way.
He was were you? Christmas. Yeah, well, I was a fan of his, but, yeah, it was time was gone.
But, yeah, 1 week, it's going to be an absolute cracker.
All right, mate.
Dancing in our living rooms.
Terrific.